Got a bad route and want to improve it? Got a good route but think it can be even better? Well, welcome to Waze's worldwide community of map editors. We're glad to have you around. So, let's dive right in. What's the Waze map and why does it need your contribution? First off, Waze's map is the core of our service and basically behind everything we do. Waze's map is unique because it's generated and constantly updated by the Waze community itself. That's how we keep Waze 100% free for our users, and the cool part is that as a result of the contributions of our users, our map is actually the most up-to-date one out there. In fact, in places where the local Waze communities are strongest, our maps are the first to reflect any and all road changes, almost instantaneously. In some countries, we launched with the base map to get local driving communities rolling quicker. The challenges, though, are that sometimes the map's data is inaccurate in a way that can significantly affect routing quality and navigation. While the bulk of the work to fix these map issues is done automatically by the Waze system, some map issues do require human intervention, and that's where you come in.